I remember it like it was yesterday. One of the most human things I've ever felt, having this small, broken body in my hands, and how the water is easier for him. I'm the one doing the work for him. His disposition changes. He smiles. I was a swim coach for physically handicapped kids. I had this feeling like, oh my God, I'm making a difference in this 10-year-old boy's life right now. And it's at that moment I thought, wow, this is what I want to do with my life. Social work, loved it. My mom grew up in Glasgow, Scotland, immigrated. She was sweet and strong. I was the fourth of six kids. We weren't easy, the house wasn't easy, her husband wasn't easy, but she was incredibly smart and she cared about other people. I still remember the first time people were looking at us because my mom was using food stamps. My father grew up in Ireland, had an eighth grade education, immigrated, worked a lot of jobs. I think we would describe our family as working poor. We were a manufacturing region in Northwest Indiana, pumping tons of sulfur and other things into the air, and I remember that smell. Out of high school, most of my friends went into the mills. I was going to make the world a better place.
I first saw Brian speak at a conference. He was talking about his vision for United Way. He just painted a picture of the future that was something that you have to be a part of.
United Way exists to create conditions to help people live better lives. We're designed for people to come together to care for one another.
You know, the world is so different today. The world is changing so fast.
We needed to make United Way new and fresh and relevant.
Digital technology is blowing apart all business models and speeding everything up.
We had to keep up.
How do you connect people at scale in the fourth industrial revolution, right? That's huge opportunity.
What that has turned into is Salesforce.org's philanthropy cloud.
Our mindset has shifted because of our work with Salesforce.
People want to give to things that they care about. They want to know the impact that they're having. We're working with artificial intelligence, and that personalization in philanthropy is key.
Let the people drive us. You get the infrastructure of the big institutions, but you get the power, the force of a movement of people. Our partnership with Salesforce.org is going to be the community chest of the 21st century.
When you focus on other people, great things happen. When you fight for those who are the most invisible, great things happen. When you meet donors where they are and you tap into their imagination about what's possible and you give them a platform on which to engage, amazing things happen.
Who's ever listening to this right now, the only way that in the long term you'll succeed is if the vast majority of the people in your community succeed.
You know, it really is United Way and Salesforce coming together to change the world.
One of the things I've learned in my career is that if you see the world through somebody else's eyes and then act on compassion, good things happen.